A warning from Israel's new opposition leader. Yair Lapid says people will die if National Security Minister Itamar Ben-Gvir is allowed to visit the Temple Mount, as he has vowed to do. The former prime minister saying this taunt will lead to violence, risk many, and cost lives, adding that Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu must act to stop him from visiting the holy site. Unauthorized visits to that site have long served as a catalyst for clashes with the Palestinians. In recent days, Jordan's King Abdullah warning the new Israeli government not to cross Jordan's red lines with regards to Jerusalem's holy sites. The Jordanian Waqf organization continues to maintain religious authority on top of the mount. Let's listen to more from Yair Lapid.
Itamar Ben-Gvir must not be allowed to visit the Temple Mount. It is a taunt that will lead to violence that would risk many and cost lives. While Bibi is weak, he must stand up this time and say to him, you are not going to the Temple Mount because people will die.